Hello everyone, we are from National Changhua University of Education, Graduate Institute of Human Resource Management. I am Pin-Chun. Our article's topic is the influence of welfare system on employee retention, organizational culture as a moderator. The presentation consists of five parts. Part one is introduction. First, research background. In recent years, human capital has gradually become an important asset of the company, but many companies still face the problem of high employee turnover. Therefore, the ability to attract and retain outstanding talents has become the key to success for each company. Life values have changed, and the traditional salary is no longer the only factor that increases retention. Employees began to pay more attention to family life, leisure activity, and career development, pursue a higher standard of living and self-realization. The company's provision of employee benefits can have an internal certification effect, prompting the employees to be more willing to work, helping to improve employee performance, and further enhancing the company's advantage. According to the above, we can know the importance of employee retention. Therefore, this study wants to try to explore whether the welfare system can motivate talents, affect employee retention, and join the path in empirical research. The organizational culture that is believed to affect employee values, behavior, and decision-making is discussed together. So, our research purpose are explore whether organizations' welfare system have an impact on employee retention, and explore whether organizational culture can have a moderating effect between the welfare system and employee retention.
I'm the next introducer. My name is Chen Yi and introduce the second part of the literature review. Companies maintain a welfare system as a way of retaining staff. The study of employees' millennials found that paid time off and flexible working hours increased job satisfaction. However, long working hours and irregular schedules have a negative impact on job satisfaction, suggesting that people are more concerned about leisure time and being mindful of work-life balance. Taking the nurse profession as an example, past research has shown the importance of the welfare system as decision-making power, self-esteem, image, education, shift work, flexibility in schedule, leadership, and management are key to recruitment and retention. Therefore, hypothesis 1 is proposed that H1, the welfare system has a positive impact on employee retention. Previous research has shown that personal value that match the organization culture produce higher retention rates, suggesting a correlation between corporate culture, personal value, and employee retention. In 2040 study, 55% of the participants felt that matching personal value to organization culture was important for job satisfaction and their decision to stay with the organization, thus indicating that organizational culture affects the desire to stay, and with a suitable organizational culture, employee will adapt to the choice to stay. Therefore, hypothesis 2 is proposed in this study. H2, organizational culture has significant moderating effect on the relationship between the welfare system and employee retention. Next, the third part of the method. This is our research structure and hypothesis. Hypothesis 1. The welfare system has a positive impact on employee retention. Hypothesis 2. Organizational culture has a moderating effect on the relationship between welfare systems and employee retention. Our study used questionnaire survey to measure. The welfare system questionnaire was prepared by Changhua 2004. The organizational culture project used a scale developed by Willick 1983. The employee retention item is a questionnaire developed by Yang Weixie 2013. The research sample is based on people who currently have work or part-time work experience.
I am the last introduction. My name is Liang Junlin. The first part is the results. Hypothesis 1. The welfare system has a positive impact on employee retention. When the company provides employees with physical benefits, working hour benefits, physical benefits, and reputation separation benefits, employees are like more likely to stay on the job. Therefore, we suggest that the company should provide diversions and compensate employee benefits and activity expand the welfare system so that employee can feel a company invitation, invite employees to participation and full product provide full up after to upturn to a win-win situation. Hypothesis 2. Organization culture has a moderating effect on the relationship between welfare system and employee retention. Possible reason, when organization culture mainly improve employee retention behavior, it is not a major factor in the return willingness. And one factor, example, is not easy to find a job during COVID-19, so we should seek good one first. And then we have to know information to live for now. The last part is conclusions. Limitation. Research situation is too simple. There are few variables and there are not many influence ideas among variables. The result simple is to acceptation and age over application is operations, conclusion in the certain populations, which led to error in the results, resulting in the interpretation simple representation and lack of extra variables. The discussion time of the question was during the COVID-19 about. Which caused the reports to consider the after effective effective when answers and last the evaluation and equation of the organization answer, resulting in the error in the results. Future research station puts each variable into multiple fit and redesign the contention of the correlation to meet the meaning of the question. After the rising to the cross of ample anything to explore the conclusion and conduct more in-depth research. Although hypothesis 2 does not explain it, it finds during the research that organization culture has a high severity impact on employee rotation. Suggest can extend organization culture, extension a vary of the different dimension. Deep is better which organization culture after employee rotations and put forward referred hypothesis. And anything employee retention again, and the main get more different results. Thank you all. Advice is our report. Thank you for watching.